Hi everyone, I hope you're enjoying your summer. It's a different summer than most, as we keep hearing, but I still hope that you're enjoying the time to relax at home with family and friends and enjoying the nice weather. This week's video blog is about Vision Vanier. Vision Vanier is the central hub for a lot of the local initiatives that are happening here in our community. It goes beyond Montreal Road Reconstruction Project and expands to the arts community and parks. We're meeting with Julie Dupont, who's the portfolio manager at the City of Ottawa in arts and culture, specifically on public art. I'm glad to be joined by Julie Dupont, who's a portfolio manager in culture. We've worked together for a number of years. Julie, thank you so much for joining us today to talk about public art. I know it's a passion of yours. We've been involved on a number of projects, that'd be Rideau Street, that'd be the LRT. For those at home who might not be as familiar with public art, can you give us some highlight of the program generally?
Boy, there's such a variety right now of work. As the program is 35 years old this year.
Amazing.
So, yeah,
amazing.
We have an awful lot of different ways to express public art. Everything from some benches that were recently commissioned over the canal to the LRT, which was massive.
Each station?
Yep.
And that's continuing for phase two, obviously.
Yeah, phase two. We've got a whole bunch of stations that we're working on right now, and we're going into the design process with the artists. And then we've done a lot of street projects over the years as well. So Vanier is a special challenge in a lot of different ways, but we're also learning from projects that we've done in the past and innovating on ways that we go in the future.
Montreal Road's different. It's a long construction project. The public art team's approaching it very differently than the standard.
Yeah, when we normally think of street projects, oftentimes it's just one artist that wins the commission that then creates a long expression along the road, or maybe one kind of punctuation mark along the road. But for this community, the diversity is the real amazing jewel of Vanier. And so through the consultation process and speaking to the residents of Vanier with our art consultant while we developed the art plan, it became obvious that this was not one of those types of projects. This really needed to reflect the diversity of the community. So a lot of different art projects and opportunities evolved from that consultation, and that's what we're about to launch this year. The big thing that we heard overwhelmingly was that Vanier really wanted some type of a big strong feature saying, you've arrived in Vanier, this is Vanier. So there will be, we call it a gateway project, but I mean, we'll see how the artist decides to do that, but it will be that signature element at the start of River Road and Montreal Road that will really
coming down Rideau Street, Cummings Bridge.
Yep,
you'll be featured with a gateway piece.
Yep, absolutely. So that will be a big project that we're launching in September, October. We'll be putting the call out for artists. And that one will have a long trajectory, so we wanted to give the artists a long time to really develop the work. And then there's also all the construction that's going on there, so there's no, we want to be in lockstep
yes.
with that project so that the work, once it's all nice and clean and ready, the art is done at the same time. So that will take several years. But there's also a banner program that we're hoping to do sooner in kind of partnership with the BIA and artists from the area. So, you know, to have an expression as well of what's going on and, hey, you know, Vanier, what's going on? There will be a special commission at St. Margaret's Church for an Inuit artist. And that was really important to us to work on that one. There was a special location that's been identified right by the church.
If people want more information, they want to engage either their artist or just an interested community member, what's the best way?
The best way is to go onto the Vision Vanier site. So we've uploaded all of our information there. The art plan is on there. And any of our opportunities will also be listed on there. But we also have, the public art program has information on the city's website. We have a Facebook
social
page,
media,
Twitter, Instagram. We're all over the place. Absolutely. So we'll get it out there. Apartment 613, Art Engine, that kind of thing. So we'll be distributing far and wide.
Thank you again to you and the entire team.
Thank you very much.